Hey everyone, it's Josh. Welcome back to another episode of Watch Dogs 2. Last time, we finally finished the mission to hunt down Hook. We got the achievement. And with that last mission, so today, we are back to looking for collectible items. I have been around the map doing a little bit of scanning off between videos, so I have found us a few to check out. That ain't gonna get us over, is it? Unless we do this. Now, I want that bike because that's how I got my way up here as well, so I'm gonna keep that for now. And just because I like explosions. In we go. Let's see. Ah, clever. So down here. Oop. Nope. Here we go. And back to us. Right, where? Now what's next? A money bag just down there. That was easy. Or of course, if you prefer the alternate way. Blow it all up.
Thank you.
I'm seeing it. I'm definitely seeing it. Shut up, you asshole. Not that one. So it's down here, but still. Apparently. Ah. Oh, that is very cool. And they are, these bad guys are, what are we dealing with today? Sons of Ragnarok. Why doesn't that surprise me at all?
Oh no, no way! That makes me royally sick.
Damn. We'll go volunteers at a soup kitchen. Well, okay. bitch. I think I found one of my new favorite cars in the game, to be honest. Well, this is happening. Yes, you are. Well, that was mildly interesting. Oh, alright, next on the list. Regwell Gun Range.
Operative down.
He's not.
Fan out.
They want to.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
I appreciate you people trying to make me kill you. Please. And there's some respect for lot. If yeah. Okay, next one.
Track him.
No, don't track me.
Start a sweep. Taking aim.
Send us more operatives. Target is a hacker.
There we go. This side. Some blood off. Yeah, that was finished on purpose, actually. Anyway, our next one. Next location. Is out at sea. We can't get to it from here. So what we're gonna do?
Okay.
Is walk down to the docks. All it would take is one shot to take that bird down properly, but oh well. You want to come out to here? This little thing right in the middle of nowhere. Well, right in the middle of the ocean, anyway. And then don't even have to move markers from the boat, just deploy the drone, quadcopter thing. Literally just hover and hit. Ironically, those are all the ones I had actually had the time to mark on the e-map to collect. Right before I started recording, so what we're actually going to do is we're going to fast travel over here. And I'm going to quickly do some checking. I put it roughly there, I would think. So, grab that. Come here. This corner. Straight through here again, and up here. There should be something here. Maybe not the specific one. Okay, let's try. Yes, this is pretty much exactly what I was looking for. No. No matter how tempting they hate it, I can't. No matter how tempting they make it, I can't hate someone's right hand for you. Well, I mean, some people I can.
Look over there. Be careful.
And I'm done. And with that, let's go a little further down now. Should be about there. Then for our next destination. I hope I marked the correct spot. 5-4. Not bad. Could be better, like, if it was 5-4-5 and C. Yes. Yeah, it's Rafa. Okay.
That's why. Because you treat me like shit. Yeah. Oh, come on. You know
you're raw and bad shit.
But I kind of eventually wanted to hear the end of that conversation, so. You know, I remember it's the explosive of range was that powerful.
No, please.
Okay, what's next? On the map. Yes, I've actually got a map here and I'm actually consulting it, so. Okay. So. Should be one more there. Why is this little bench, like, literally in the middle of nowhere? I mean, Luthen died and collect celebrity autographs. You know, that was easier than I thought it would have been.
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
Yeah, no. Okay. Ow. Ooh, that was a nasty click. Okay, what's next? Fisher's Wharf. One up there. Let's go. And here is where we ditch the bike for now. We're getting all the way around there. To be perfectly honest, it would probably be quicker if we took the bike. I don't know, see if I can get anything new from here. Nope.
Hey, go away.
You go away.
The road!
Hey, no! Oh, no!
There we go. Noodle to microcomputer. And 4834. The money is not bad.
Oh my God.
Even though we made more than that without hacking anyway. Gross. Whee!
Learn to drive, asshole.
You shut up, jerk. Okay. Well, that was an experience. What's next? Next on the list. List of places to go. Down there. All right. I'm thinking pitched gun battle with some jerky people. Who don't want us finding said treasure, probably. Let's find an entrance. Didn't seem to be an entrance. like, at all. Maybe something on the roof? No, they won't. You better believe it. Good. Okay, apparently it isn't. I'm going to be good, actually. That was a surprisingly quick mood whiplash, actually. What we're going to do is that really no pitched gun battle? I'm actually disappointed. I would have welcomed the challenge. What's back here? Nothing, apparently. Come on! There we go. Why did I think that would do anything? Wow. Oh, we're on the other side of here. So the thing we're looking for well I know what I was expecting, and it wasn't what I got. Okay. Next is up there. I didn't think the explosive would be quite that powerful.
No way I'm gonna let you have
me. Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Hold it!
What in the name of potato chips just happened? Well, whatever it was, I gotta think of a new strategy now.
Oh man, that's not good.
What the hell?
Should I be running?
Nope. No, no need to run. Problems all dealt with. Anyway, I'm gonna find some more locations off screen. And then tomorrow, we'll put some more. Alright, so if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't subscribed. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment. And my social media information is, as usual, in the description box underneath the video. With that said, I'll see you all next time for another episode of Watch Dogs 2. Until then, Josh, out.